crucial decisions on farm loan waivers today from Uttar Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. In his first cabinet meeting, the Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has announced a farm loan waiver of over 30,000 crores. This includes all loans by farmers up to 1 lakh rupees, a campaign promise of the Prime Minister. The scheme is expected to benefit over 2.15 crore farmers, though Akhilesh Yadav, former Chief Minister, has criticized it.
2 crore 30 lakh jo kisan hai, usme 92.5% जो निकलता है 2.515 2 करोड़ 15 लाख लघु और सीमांत किसान हैं। हम लोगों ने जो ऋण माफ किया है वो है 30 करोड़ 739 करोड़ रुपए की है।